Now to local politics. Sacramento Mayor Kevin Johnson running for re-election this year.
So today he ran down which of the goals he set for last year he thinks he accomplished. KCRA3's David Bienick tonight with what Johnson says and what the numbers say.
Of 10 goals Mayor Kevin Johnson announced last year, he says he's accomplished 7, including bringing business and labor groups together to create more jobs.
So I think labor would say home run.
A local labor leader said today, more like a good start. As for those jobs, Sacramento's unemployment rate did drop from 14.8% to 13%.
In fact, I moved into a house that is a green house.
And the mayor says that accomplished his goal of going green. He says a new mentoring program means he, quote, stood up for students.
That's 3 for 3.
The mayor takes credit for keeping crime down, even though the number of homicides in the city went up from 33 to 36.
Overall, I'm not comfortable with it.
He says he kept the Kings from moving, at least in 2011.
Game over.
Still in progress, the mayor says, improving relations with the city council and showing Governor Brown around town.
The real point of that was trying to preserve the redevelopment agency, which I wasn't able to do.
The only goal at which the mayor admits he outright failed was to run monthly road races.
There were 2 I didn't do, so that would be a no.
The mayor's final goal of 2011 was to, quote, stay bold.
Absolutely. Come on now. That's in my DNA.
Voters get to score the mayor when he comes up for re-election in June. In Sacramento, David Bienick, KCRA 3 reports.
Mayor Johnson missed 9 city council meetings, mainly because of travel. However, he says holding more town hall meetings accomplished his goal of better connecting to the community.